Anyway, spin and you're in, and that's what Madison's got is they're facing Cathedral Catholic. But now it's all about the time for DJ Ralph to spin a few passes, including this one to Senior Alex for the touchdown, 7-0. And DJ Ralph is not done yet. Watch him roll to the left, throw to the right, and go to Jack Kilpatrick for the touchdown. And then here comes the Z-Man, Xavier Watson. Yeah, I've heard before that Cathedral runs the ball really successfully over the years. I don't know if that's true or not. But I assume it is on the 48-yard touchdown run. And then Emilio Martinez gets the I to the N to the T. You'll see him in the end zone, my friends. Make sure the Honda dealers, they just wanted to inform you, fine folks, that Cathedral gets the win, the final 41-0.